will be called for a time violation here.
So he was out of bounds off the tee, so this was his third. We ended up seeing his par putt, which he missed.
Right.
So what happens here?
He gets called for a time
before
violation.
This round, so you have a penalty stroke.
What?
You have a penalty stroke.
Why?
Excessive time.
Why?
PDGA rules.
Step away from me. Step back. Not listening. You want to stare? You want to stare me down?